So now I'm starting my air brake inspection. So first most important thing, I can check my air pressure, sir, which one is already full. And I push my yellow button in, make sure my red one is out. And now I'm going to turn on my truck and put the key back in on position. So I can read the gauges. Okay, sir, now I'm going to pump my service brake until my yellow button pop out. My yellow button pop out at 20 to 45 psi. B to 45, 20 to 45 psi. I'm going to pump it. Pump my service brake. And you see, sir, this is my low pressure warning. My low pressure warning comes at 60 psi. It's audible and visible. I can hear, I can see that. And now I keep pumping my service brake. Okay, sir, my yellow button pop out. So now I'm going to start my truck to check my compressor performance from 50 psi to 90 psi. It should be built up in 3 minutes. So my truck is start. I run my engine at 1200. Watching my needles. Okay, sir, it's almost 50 now. I start my timing. Sir, is 60 psi. Low pressure warning is gone because the air pressure is above 60. I keep continue until my needles at reach at 90 psi. Check the timing. Sir, you see, it's almost 90 within a minute. So my compressor working really well. So now, sir, I keep continue until my governor cut out. So my governor cut out, sir, at 120 to 135 psi. Exo bito, exo penti. 120 to 135 psi. And I hear the purge sound outside. Very good. Sir, you see my governor cut out outside. Okay, sir. Now I show you my governor cut in. To show you my governor cut in, sir, I supposed to lose 20 to 25 PSI from my system. To do that, I push my yellow button and pump one or two brake. Sir, I already lose 20 to 25 PSI. Give little bit RPM. Watching my gauges. And sir, you see my gauge is rising back. So that means my governor cut in working good. So again, sir, I make my system full again. ओके सर, सर माय सिस्टम इज फुल नाउ। ओके सर, नाउ आई शो यू माय लीक टेस्ट फ्रॉम माय सिस्टम। टू शो यू द लीक टेस्ट, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम गोइंग टू टर्न ऑफ माय ट्रक एंड पुट द की बैक इन ऑन पोजीशन। ओके सर, नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू प्रेस एंड होल्ड माय सर्विस ब्रेक फॉर 2 मिनट। इन 2 मिनट should not lose more than 4 psi for the tractor, and if I have the trailer, sir, then 2 psi more for that. But right now I have the tractor only, so should not more than 4 psi. So now, sir, I am going to press and hold. I starting the timing, sir, and my needle stable. I am waiting for it. So as you see, there is no any leakage from my system. My both air pressure gauge is stable, but I'm still holding for 2 minutes. Okay, sir, this is already 2 minutes. My needle is still stable, no leakage, my system is good. Okay, sir, now I am going to adjust my automatic slack adjuster. To adjust my automatic slack adjuster, I make sure I have more than 100 psi in my system. But, sir, first time I have, but maybe second time I lose. So, that's why I am starting my truck now. Okay, sir. Now I am going to adjust my automatic slack adjuster. So going to press and hold my service brake for 3 seconds. 1 1000, 2 1000, 3 1000. Okay. So press again. I have 100 psi, sir. 1 1000, 2 1000, 3 1000. Okay. Sir, my automatic slack adjuster is adjust. Okay, sir. Now I'm going outside to show you the rolling response, but before that I make sure my yellow button is out, otherwise I am done here. So make sure my vehicle is secure, sir. Now I coming back, give me 1 second. Now I'm back. Enough air pressure. I'm putting my seat belt on. Okay, sir, put in the dry mode and put in the yellow button. Moving 2 or 3 feet forward. Sir, my tractor stop. We don't have the trailer. Everything is good. My air brake is done.